Doesn't mean anything.
K, K, K.
I just want. Okay, don't you talk, Not me, but some women. And so I gotta write songs about crazy people too. So this song is called The Goodbye Game. It's what you say when it's all said and done. Goodbye.
No, I don't need a game anymore.
You can play the fool. That's how you say goodbye. So this next song is about how you say hello. Now I'm not sure if I'm allowed to say this. I want to get in trouble. But is anybody grown and sexy tonight? I guess I'm not allowed to say it. I said, is anybody grown and sexy tonight? Oh, okay. Well, this song is for the grown and sexy only. It's mandatory. Thank you so much. y'all know that we met the day before yesterday. Their name is British Dependency. Y'all ain't even gonna clap for British Dependency? All right, well, right after this next song, British Dependency is gonna come out and they're gonna hang out with us on the stage.
Nobody? Oh. Oh.
walking up?
Walk up.
So,
you're not walking up.
You're not gonna do that? All right, what dance can you do best? He said anything. So, if I could get one of my background dancers to stand right here, and do one of them to stand right here, and then show me what y'all gonna do, because I'm gonna do it with y'all.
Thank you.
for British dependency. Yeah. Thank you. Let's go ahead and sing the next song. We only got a few more minutes. What happened? What happened? She said, what?
Bring back the band.
Oh, bring back the boys? Omari and Damon, y'all want it right there. Sometimes you can work it out. Sometimes you can't. Sometimes you're forced to watch everything fall apart inside your hands. Sometimes leaving is easy. Jazz song with me tonight. So tell me where you want to go, Ruel. Right there? Okay. Yeah?
Oh, Lord.
Make some noise for Ruel. Thank you. This song is called Summertime. I hung out at Sandy Beach today. I really enjoyed myself here in Anguilla. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place. So this song is dedicated to the beautiful summertime season here, which seems to be always. Do you love Anguilla? So do I. Saturdays and every single day. I would be in church for church or choir rehearsal. Anybody else know about that kind of life? Okay. So one of my favorite songs to sing in church goes something like this. Bishop, can you put me in my key? Lord, I will lift my mind
Just see me.